these things keep happening. Like before this, I want to say it was Charlottesville, right? That made people, because there were neo-Nazis in Charlottesville in those attacks in 2018. And so when those things come up and you revisit soul witness, what are the things that make you say, oh no, like these are still, this is still relevant. This is a repetition of what has happened.
Well, when you hear in Charlottesville, when they are announcing Jews will not replace us, that's alarming. And then when you see what happened last week with the Camp Auschwitz shirt, and then they also had 6 MNE, which means 6 million not enough. That's appalling that they can go around and do this and start this hatred. And it's not going to stop. I think there's an undercurrent of these hate mongers, but we need to stop it.
One of the things that I'm seeing presently that to me is even more upsetting, if that's possible, than witnessing a Capitol attack or witnessing Charlottesville, is listening to our leaders, our Congress people, saying that they are fearful for their lives. If they don't vote a certain way, that something might happen to them and their family, and that those 10 congressmen, for instance, who voted for impeachment, that they were basically doing something courageous. All they were doing was voting. But what made it courageous was that...
You mean
that,
the 10 Republican congressmen, congresspeople? Are you talking about the
the GOP congresspeople.
Okay.
And probably the Democrats, too, who are in purple areas. But they're putting... And then to find out from Democrat congressmen that their lives have been on the line for quite some time, you know, outspoken leaders in Congress. And to me, that's where it starts. Your leaders start to be fearful of making the right decision. So some of them don't make the right decision, that when people start to become fearful to do the right thing in everyday life, these incidences like Charlottesville, you could stay away from Charlottesville, but you can't stay away from it when it comes to you, when it comes to your home, when it comes to your street. And that to me is, the film is meant to build awareness of what the end result of all of these things are, that's what happened in Germany. It started with people in parliament just being afraid, and then, you know, at some point the tables turned and the Nazis' evil took over. We really need to be aware that this is a very, very real threat that's happening to all of us.
Well, we're witnessing it firsthand, even televised. We're witnessing it, and we don't want our children to think, you know, this is what people are doing. It's not normal.